what time period, look outside, feel, think the way you're dressed. Is it the future?
It's like 40s, 50s.
The, got it.
Yeah, because the cars are old. Oh, it's sweet. I feel like I'm inspiring these minds and it's exciting to me. I love that the things that we talk about, that they'll go out and, oh, it's sweet that they'll create things. And so that it's all connected, you know?
Maybe 100 years.
Got it. And what does it smell like there in Italy?
It smells like dirt, like fresh dirt, food cooking downstairs.
Mm-hmm. I can see my classroom now. It's huge, so many students. It's a big auditorium style. And I've got big chalkboards behind me. I'm wearing a suit. I'm a man.
I think this is several years ahead.
Uh-huh.
I am holding a young child's hand. I think she might be my daughter.
Okay.
Dropping her off at school.
Uh-huh.
Her first day.
This is gonna sound crazy. It looks like it's almost like equations of words that I can go somewhere just by changing a word around. I can be somewhere else.
I remember being taken away from my father.
Who took you away?
Man, I don't know what they look like. They're just like, not like an army, but they're like, they're dressed in black.
There's a very strong message. You just got it. What does your wise soul want you to know now?
It's like another language. I'm sorry, I'm working it out. It's like, it's so simple though. It's just like, you are exactly, you are. It's just simple. They're saying you keep forgetting. This is how you remember.
Any other questions for me?
No, that was so lovely. Thank you so much for guiding me through that. This is my first experience and it was just beautiful.
Oh my gosh, mascara's everywhere.
If you don't wake up looking like a raccoon, I did not do my job.
Oh my gosh.